glove is an extension of your hand. So anything that you wouldn't do with your naked hand, you shouldn't do it with the gloves. And so whatever you touch, it's going to be dirty. It's going to be contaminated. You're going to take it home to your parents, to your family. So you have to be careful. And another thing you want to do, remember that your glove, your hands love your face. So whatever you have in your gloves and you touch your face, you're going to be doing some cross-contamination. So again, make sure that you wash your hand before you put your gloves on. Keep your gloves on. Don't touch anything that you wouldn't put your naked hand, place where you wouldn't put your naked hand. And don't touch your face. Remember, when you do that, you're not just protecting yourself, you're protecting your family, you're protecting the whole community. So you want to make sure that you do the right thing. So I'm going to just demonstrate to you how you take a gloves off, when you're the dirty glove off. First, you're going to grab it with your one hand and you're going to pull it off completely. Then you can hold this dirty glove in your hand. Then you're going to get two fingers. You're going to stick it under the clean part of the gown of your glove, and you're going to pull it over. And so you touch the clean part, which is coming from the inside, and you're good to go.